Well, you love them or you hate them, but are electric scooters making a comeback in Dallas? One company called Spin plans to make its pitch to get them back on the streets. The city put its scooter program on hold last September because of safety concerns, but it was never meant to be permanent. And both Lime and Bird, which had scooters here, said at the time they hoped to return to Dallas. Now another company, Spin, wants to hit the streets as well.